Special agents from the state auditor's office arrested an MDOC probation officer after he was indicted on 2 counts of embezzlement in Forest County. Dendrick Hurd has been accused of embezzling money from people attempting to pay court-sentenced fees and fines. We're told Hurd directed probationers under his supervision to purchase money orders and leave them blank. He then allegedly recorded his information on the money orders and negotiated them to benefit himself.